Guys, yung mommy ni Dan.
Hi, Tina! Hi!
Hi! Nice to meet you. You have such a lovely home.
Ay, yes! Ito nga pala po yung ate.
Saan si ate?
Ay! Ay, sina Tito po, tsaka si Dan, nasa CR lang po. By the way, this is Tita Rosario. This is the ate of my mom. And then this is Sam, Jordan, my pamangkins.
Hello.
And my brothers and sister.
Hello.
Si Ren, si Gigi.
Hello.
Oh, si Edwin.
No, I am from Las Vegas, David Blaine. Watch this flower disappear.
Edwin, yun yan?
How about this?
At kulang na lang po dito si Ate Julie. Ate Julie!
Yodale! Yodale! Oh, pardon my absence a while ago from the gathering. I just came from a long, dreadful flight. It's so bloody dark in here. What happened? Oh, I think it's just my shades. Oh, anyway, I am the elder sister of our Mikey. My name is Julie.
Hello, Julie.
It's nice to meet you. You are the mother of...
Dan.
Dan. Oh. Very well said. Can you scooch a little bit? Is it rather tight in here?
Scooch a mooch.
I just love London. The bridge, and the food, the weather, and the queen, and everything else in there. It's so beautiful.
You know, Julie.
Yeah?
You look so familiar. Have we not met before?
Ay, naku, baka guni-guni mo lang yun. Uy,
marunong pala mag-Tagalog eh.
Oh, nga, no?
Siyempre, marunong ko mag-Tagalog dahil dito pa rin ako nakatira. But you know, I quickly learned the accent right away while I was living there.
Ate, ano nangyari sa sabi mong dapat magpakatotoo?
Huwag ka na ngang magulo dyan. At pinagaganda ko image mo, tinutulungan kita.
So, Mom, Dad,
oh.
Let's go. Mukhang may gagawin pa kayo.
Ikaw naman, oo. Gusto ko pang makilala yung pamilya rito.
Sandali nga, umupo ka nga dyan kanina ko pa eh. Pip!
Po?
Pip, di ba? You're the race car driver, di ba?
Ha?
Ha? Talaga?
Pip!
Opo,
so,
opo.
Sa'yo yung talyer sa labas, yung medyo kinakalawang.
Mm-hmm. That talyer! You're mistaken! That talyer, binigay ko sa mekaniko ko para makapagpa-practice siya. Para, pag gumaling, I'll accept sa kasa ko.
Oh!
That's Pip.
Teka muna, ikaw naman. Anong pangalan mo nga?
Edwin.
Edwin, ano ang iyong trabaho naman?
I came from Las Vegas.
Yes. Don't you remember?
I'm a magician there.
Magician?
Yeah, I am the David Blaine of the Philippines.
Wow!
O sige nga, sampon nga.
Sampon!
Do you have a coin, sir?
No coins.
I will make this coin disappear from your forehead.
Ready.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
I'm still there.